Hello, my name is Ryan Krupp, and I will be showing you tips in the game Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Here we go. Today, I will be showing you noob weapons, the location of noob weapons, bokoblin camps, a tower, and a shrine. This is Link just waking up after 100 years. So here are the basic controls to the game. X is jump, A is action, B is put away, R is your camera, and L is move. This is a Sheikah slate. It is a very helpful part of the game. Very helpful thing in the game.
That is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Sheikah slate, a mysterious tablet with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before, and yet there's something familiar about it. Ooh, two chests. I wonder what's in them. To equip clothes, you press A, and then a menu will come up. To access your inventory, you press plus. To leave your inventory, press B. You'll be holding your Sheikah slate up to a pedestal a lot. B is sprint, and jump is X. This is climbing. That little wheel is your stamina wheel. It determines how much, energy you have. There's an old man over there. I wonder what he's up to. Tree branch. It's a weapon. I can probably find more of them. Another one. Ooh, what are these? Eileen shrooms. These are mushrooms. It's food. It'll give me half a heart. It'll restore half a heart. some good weapons for a person at this level. You can get apples by climbing trees. They're fairly common. Oh, what's this? A baked apple. Lord. The birthplace. Let me show you the location of some more weapons and monsters. Ooh, look! A Korok. Interesting. Seed. A good number, a little bit of stamina. Ooh.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
This is the Boko Club. I got the monster's weapon. There's some good stuff in here. There's a chest. Guarded by a monster, though. See what's in the chest. In here. These are pots. Breaking them, sometimes if you break them, there's good stuff in them. Nothing. Ooh, arrows. Too bad I don't have a bow. Ooh, chest. A bow! Let's go! And a bow that does 5 damage. Let's avoid that. Ooh. Ooh. Another monster. A traveler's sword. Ooh. A shield. And an arrow. Yes, I do. Can lift up metallic objects. If I press L. Now let's see what's in here. Ooh. Ooh. Ancient spring. Ancient screw. Over there's a chest. and drown. That wasn't the shrines next time.